Boom. Love that closing line. So, what you think?
Yo, you absolutely crushed it. This final edit really took it to the next level, man. I mean, you gotta be looking for an agency job, bro.
I'm glad we're on the same page, man. There's gonna be a lot of eyes on this. This is gonna be ready for when you make it big.
What? With all the subs you're about to get?
I mean, we've been boys for a minute, but I ain't that nice.
You gotta talk to my agent.
Yeah, we just pulled in. Uh-huh, building. All right, great. We'll be right there.
Yo, this place is amazing. One day, I'm gonna have my own building. Banners hanging up.
You a beast on the field, man, and it's only a matter of time. And I know you're gonna get both. We just need the banner to be dope. Oh, like that one, you know, with the shoulder pads and the baseball bat?
Love that.
Well, you know, you gotta let your man take care of that, because, you know, Zono swag.
Yeah, you do. Man, it's chilly out here.
Hey, yo, Jay, since we're early, can we stop here real quick? This would be a perfect spot for a video.
Always cutting it so close, huh? All right, 2 minutes.
All right, you ready, baby Creed?
Yeah, man, let's go.
All right, what's up, y'all? I gotta ask my man, what are we doing here at Nike HQ?
Hey, so I got an exclusive invite to come out here and train with some of the best in the NFL. Just to be here and learn from these vets far into the league is, it's huge for me. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, but I'm ready. Let's go.
Money. Nailed it, baby.
Cool. Thanks again, Jordan. I still can't believe we're here.
You got this. Now let's go get you checked in.
Hey, there he is. The next big thing has arrived. Brandon Young, Lead Sports Performance Director. Nice to meet you.
How's it going, Brandon? I seen you in a couple videos with OBJ and LeBron.
Well, you made it here, so that must mean you got next. And I see you brought the whole team with you.
Wouldn't be here without him. This is my agent, Jordan Wright.
So, brand manager.
Oh, you sure you're not supposed to be part of the program? We still got a couple of slots left.
I'm retired. I can give him a run for his money.
I'm gonna go grab your credentials and schedule from inside.
Hey, a bit of advice. Take it all in. Well, get yourself checked in, and I'll see you out there in a bit.
Oh, before you go, you've worked with some of the biggest names out there. What's the secret to their greatness?
Frankly, it's balance. It's more than the body, skills, and the stats. It's the mind, too. Nice to meet you.
Brand manager, huh?
No doubt. Bro, I need to figure out who Jay's plug is. Because you ain't made it yet, but this is big time.
Okay, so you're all checked in, and the rumor mill is active right now. There's a few teams interested in moving up in the draft to select you. Okay, I have moved all of the pre-draft visits and interviews till after you completed the program. I have your access badge, and if you check your phone, I've sent you the schedule.
Let me check it out.
How you doing, fellas? You doing? Good, good. Everyone's nice and excited. I don't look so nervous. Everyone's happy. Good, good, good. You'll had your breakfast, I hope. Hard training this morning, boys. Hey, buddy, how are ya? Alrighty, guys. Long speeches aren't my thing, so I'm gonna keep this brief. This is gonna be 6 weeks with no interruptions. 6 days a week, 2 sessions a day. The thing that separates the elite athletes is the work that they do during the off season. We're gonna improve your stamina, your strength, speed, and agility. But it's not just about the physical reps or the high intensity with the technical work. It's about the mental, the nutrition, and the recovery. Welcome to the program. Alrighty, fellas, I'll see you out there in a bit, yeah?
Chicago 98! This is the Rich Eisen Show.
Welcome back to the show. I'm your host, Rich Eisen. And it's that time of the year. You can feel it in the air. The start of a new NFL cycle as we get into the...
Brandon, hey, Jordan Wright, we met last week.
Hey, Jordan. Everyone's talking about you and your client. How are you?
I'm great, thanks. Listen, I know you're busy, but could you give me some intel on how you feel he's doing?
Still in the early phases of development. We just got to rewire his system a little bit so we can get the best performance out of him.
I see. Anything that stands out the most?
Loves to compete. Loves it. He wants to win every drill, every time.
Sounds about right.
But I'm just fine-tuning a few things with him so he can get those results.
Cool.
Listen, do you have any more prospects here for me?
Right now, it's just him. He's the only one I rep, actually, since he's also the only one that gave me a shot. But we're building something different here, and people are taking notice.
It starts with one, and that's all it takes. Listen, I gotta head out to these warm-ups. But if you want to stop by the field later this week, let's talk more about your guy, yeah?
I'll be there. Would love that.
Definitely. See you then.
See ya. I'm ready to get myself that self. Hey, so listen. I know you got a lot to be looking at in here, but this has been more than a tour. Certain things have lined up, and I thought this would be the best place to let you know. You just landed your first endorsement deal.
Welcome to Team Nike. These are your new Nikes. We designed these PE colorways with the three teams that might draft you in mind.
What? Are you for real? Oh, no way. Let's go. Whoa, you gotta be kidding me, Jay. Thank you. Thank you. You out here making these big moves for me.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is a rare deal. Murray, Barkley, Burrow, and now you.
Where do I sign?
Okay, slow down. We still gotta go over the numbers, but the deal is ours. They believe you're gonna be the leader of this year's rookie class.
Huh. No pressure, huh? We got this.
It comes with some benefits and opportunities.
Yo, out of all the NFL players who've signed with Nike over the years, my boy's gonna be the first one with his own signature shoe.
Hey. Tell me I get to design it, though.
What? You get yourself from me anyways, man. You're welcome. Come on, I'll make it look dope.
How about we get Tinker instead?
Yeah. I mean, yeah, actually. Jay, money.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
So much.
Hey, we're just as excited.
Man, this is incredible. Okay, okay.
Second week of training here at Nike is in the books, and my man is putting in some extra work on his own because that is how you stay a household name. Speaking of which, since we got the exclusive invite to come out to Beaverton, we've been spending so much time on and off the field with NFL greats. We're talking Pro Bowlers, Hall of Famers, baby. Everything my man here is trying to become, and I gotta say, so far he's looking good, but I'm gonna go on record and say that he's lucky that I ain't out there. Ain't that right, superstar?
Why don't you come out here then?
Nah. See, because what happens if I put this phone down, go to work on you, then there's no proof. And then you can just dismiss it like it never happened. Hey, man. What you doing? Hey, why are you picking on me? Just some random guy. Why don't you go one-on-one versus NFL competition, huh? Because I'm sure there's a lot of guys out here who would love to go up against you. Say something. All good. Don't get down on yourself. Right? Think about it. When you get to the NFL, you're going to have a whole week to prep for these matchups. So if you put in work in the film room, you're going to be on an even playing field. No doubt. If you haven't heard the name Jordan Wright yet, believe me, you're about to be hearing it a whole lot real soon. She's one of the top young agents in the game, and we're actually live here at Nike headquarters. Jordan, what are we doing out here today?
We're watching the soon-to-be number one pick get some work in.
Oh, so you're calling it right now, huh? You think he's going first overall? That's a wrap?
Of course. I mean, I can't name one player who has dominated the way he has.
True, true.
The hype has been building and building since high school, and every step of the way, he has lived up to it. I mean, everyone's still talking about the college football playoff, and that was a month ago.
The eyes of the college football world have descended upon this grand palace, the Superdome in New Orleans. Tonight, it's the second of our two semifinal matchups in the college football playoffs, as it'll be the Michigan State Spartans taking on the Texas Longhorns.
And not allowing him to get back to the line of scrimmage.
Looking to throw on second down. Wade. And he can't escape, and down he goes. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down. Off the bootleg, Delgado. Over the middle, complete. It's Young. And all the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds. A gain of 37. Off play action. Delgado. That is caught for a Longhorns touchdown. Jeremiah Young there to make the grab. And the Longhorns have taken the early lead. Wade in the gun. In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Defensive guy. Now, as a quarterback, third and long, you really got to rally the troops here, don't you?
Yeah, you do in a big way. And what else do you have to look out for? More pressure coming at you, because it seems to be working pretty well.
And he will be out of bounds here on what will turn out to
the guys up front, because the offensive line is winning at the point of attack.
Very goes inside the 30. And he gets this one down to the 24. Able to find a lot of
room throughout his career. And one of the reasons why they like him so much in today's football, his ability to use his feet and get out of trouble or create plays.
On third down, Delgado. And he will take this in for a Longhorn touchdown. A 9-yard touchdown grab. And the Longhorns add on to that lead.
Outside, and they were able to close in and tackle him for a loss.
Yeah, they use your boy over there, the 12th man. Sammy sideline, right?
Sammy sideline. You know something? He tackles pretty well, too.
He's tougher than an airport stick. To throw on second down, Delgado. He finds his man complete. That's Young. He finds some open field here. And finally out of bounds inside the 5 at the 4. Again, they run with Sims. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40. On first and 10, Delgado. He finds his man complete. It's Brewer. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. Got some real estate inside the 30. And he gets this one down to the 24. Another good. Back to throw, Delgado. He gets it to Sims, complete. He's got the first down inside the 10, and he will reach the 8-yard line before going out. Back to throw, Delgado toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. And let's face it, this drive is not going to have any bearing on this game, but it's kind of important for one reason, isn't it?
It certainly is. You got to get points. And okay, all right, I'm being facetious here. But you get points, you feel a little bit better about yourself as you move on to the next one.
A very to throw on second down, Wade. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off near the 29. 20. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. That's the story of the game. To throw on third down, Wade. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And unable to connect. Incomplete. Got to try it here. He's back to throw. And this is dropped. Oh, it's. That one looks like he'll throw here. Forced out to his left, and he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly.
And to me, that touchdown.
Throwing on third and long, Wade. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
As you can read his hands, and you know that the arrival of the ball is imminent, and that allows you to make a play on it, and oftentimes, knock it away.
Let's take it inside his own 40. And now off to the races, down the right side. And they're going to finish this one off strong. It's a return touchdown to add on to their lead in the final stages.
Frustrating one for you.
And we'll see if they go back to base. In trouble, and he's taken down.
So led by a collective team effort,